Hey, what's up? It's Peter Rosenberg from Bring It to the Table on the WWE Network, and everyone is talking about what went down at Great Balls of Fire, the ambulance match between Roman Reigns and Braun Strowman, and of course, the ending that shocked the world. Let's take a look back and see how it all played out from the perspective of you, the WWE Universe.
For only the fifth time in WWE history, we have an ambulance match.
Let's do this, man. Ambulance match.
I love these two fighting each other. It never disappoints.
Braun and Roman right now, ambulance match. Things are getting intense here, people.
Braun Strowman drives them right into Reigns.
Brutal.
Here we go. Oh, no.
Braun Strowman.
Such a beast. He's so big.
Oh, no. My goodness.
There you go, Reigns.
Roman Reigns are driving Strowman right through the screen.
Oh, my God. He's just pushed him through the LED.
The monster trying to crawl his way out of the rubble.
How does he get it up?
Reigns, spear!
Wow, Strowman actually won?
Bro!
I'd watch your back, Strowman.
Oh, he's coming back out! Look out! Oh, there's the spear!
You've already lost. Stop being a sore loser. Here goes the driver. This is cool. Where's he going? What's happening?
What is Roman thinking? What could Reigns be thinking?
Stop.
What are you doing?
No! Oh, oh my God! No!
Boo, Roman Reigns! Boo!
This is nuts.
Right, it's open. Where is he?
Oh my God.
He's gonna walk home. What a beast.